think as long as we keep winning, it'll have to be against Linfield. That's a big game. Although they have a hard game against Portadown. If that goes Portadown's way, I can't see us not winning it.
Obviously, the Livy match is coming up at the end of the season, so that's a big one. We've got to go for it, we've got to win, and I think we'll win.
We'll beat Linfield here. I think a match is home here, we'll beat Linfield.
Ben-Tornan fans could be forgiven for having their minds on that game against the Blues at the Oval next month. The players, however, must make sure they don't slip up beforehand. Two goals from Chris Morgan made sure that didn't happen against Newry on Saturday. Having said that, Barry Meehan saw this effort well saved before he eventually did score with 10 minutes remaining. But Stephen Parkhouse settled the nerves as the top two remain level on points.